I'm in love with the shape of you. We push and pull like magnets do. How far do you push and pull with your talents like magnets do? You see, when you put two magnets side by side, they actually attract each other. And when you pull them, they still try to attract each other. That's how far you go with your talent. When circumstances are actually trying to pull you apart, just try to get back together, because on the long run, it's your talent that will matter and work for you. You're welcome to another fabulous episode of your darling edutainment program on TV. It's Shine with Lizmo. I am the anchor, the general Lizmo. And you know, the moment of the program, there's never a dull moment. Right about now, let me tell you something. The program Shine is here to help you understand, for those who haven't actually realized, to also realize the uniqueness of your talent in a bid to making your talent work for you. You have a talent you're willing to showcase on the program, then call the numbers on your screen. Let's do business with you. You have an event you want us to actually promote on the program, you have anything you want to put on the program, call the numbers on your screen. Let's help you grow. Let's showcase what you got. What about now? The program has about four segments, the first of which is the music mix segment. The music mix segment, which is coming your way right now, we actually vibe to a particular song, a particular music video, where we actually get ourselves in the mood for the rest of the show. So if you're ready, I am ready. Let's go dancing with the music mix segment.
When you play dance, carry gay, go baba. Forget your sorrow, go baba. Only bang body gay, go baba. The blessing follow, go baba. Oya gide soko, soko. Gide soko, soko. Ase gide soko, soko. Gide soko, soko. When you play dance, carry gay, go baba. Forget your sorrow, go baba. Only bang body gay, go baba. The blessing follow, go baba. Oya gide soko, soko. Gide soko, soko. Ase gide soko, soko. Let nobody mess with your happiness. Whatever they say is a compliment. No condition, my brother, is permanent. Say, Oluwa, go give us department. Tell you the fact and the truth. I was born in the streets. When I grab on them, I get to stand on their feet. So the enemy strike, but they cannot defeat. I go put in my best, I will never retreat. Papa, show us the way. Papa, show us your love. Your love. Papa, give us your grace. Your grace. Papa, give us your strength. When you play dance, carry gay. Go, bo, bo. Forget your sorrow. Go, bo, bo. When you come, body gay. Go, bo, bo. You bless me, follow. Go, bo, bo. Oluwa go keep us stamina. Say now we be the Baco original. Anywhere we the ball we the conquer. For the blessing and bumper to bumper. Blessing go follow you, follow me. Amen. Money go pursue me. Amen. We go to jolly, they celebrate. Amen. We no go fall, we go elevate. Amen. When you play dance, carry gay. Oh, boy, boy. Forget your sorrow. Oh, boy, boy. Money, bam, body, gay. Oh, boy, boy. You bless me, follow. Oh, boy, boy. Oh, yeah, give them soko, soko. Give them soko, soko. I say give them soko, soko. Give them soko, soko. When you play dance, carry gay. Oh, boy, boy. Forget your sorrow. Oh, boy, boy. Money, bam, body, gay. Oh, boy, boy. You bless me, follow. Oh, boy, boy. Everybody are killing the beat, we giving them all the love. It's a boy, it's a joke. So you don't know now. You go light up the world.
Right, that's not about the music mix segment. So much to vibe to tell you, and that's how we set the mood for the rest of the show. My name is Lukman Adeyilakin, and you're welcome to that segment of the show we call the One Box segment. What happens in the One Box segment? We actually host amazing personalities, sometimes celebrities, musical artists, movie producers of all kinds, to come talk to you about a particular talent life in a way to help you, to inspire you, to pursue your talent to the later and get the best out of yourself. We have a lot of people that are actually talented out there, but some people are not challenging their talent towards the right place. So they're not getting things rightly for themselves. So if you love somebody that has a talent and you're sure of that person making it good for themselves, what you can do for that person right now is call the person to sit beside you and watch this program right now. On this segment of the show, I have with me amazing superstar Chami. You're welcome, Chami.
Thank you.
All right, Chami, let's discuss music. Music is something you do for a living. It's something you actually, you find, it's like for a chef, what cooking is for a chef is what music is to you. So what's that thing that sets music apart in every entertainment?
Well, just one thing. It's just a way of expressing how you feel in rhythms and rhymes.
So the rhythms and rhymes is what makes music spectacular. Okay, so how about when we actually listen to some rhythm and rhymes and they don't make sense? And we listen to some other rhythms and rhymes, they make more sense. So what actually sets those two apart?
Yeah, what music is when your rhythms, rhymes, they fall in place and make good sound.
Good sound. Now, let's leave good sound aside. Let's talk about good music. Okay. The music that's got the message for the right set of people. Because a friend of mine actually told me, he's a musician, he said, it's not about singing, it's not about the melody of the song. It's about the message the listener gets after listening to that song, or in a way, how you change the person's life. So what would you say about Nigerian's music recently based on message and content?
To be honest, the industry right now, the music industry right now is not, when it comes to message, we're still growing, still working on it. But when it comes to reading, we're there.
Okay. All right. As an artist yourself, what kind of innovation do you think upcoming artists like yourself can actually bring to the table to put those that are actually superstars already on their toes?
Well, I think bringing up something new, doing something that's never been done before in the music industry, things like, trying to be different. Trying to be different in your writings, in your productions and making music entirely.
Well, Mr. Chami, if I ask 10 different musical artists right now that do you do what every other person does, everybody says no, that I'm different, I do my own style. So that's not particularly true, because we find out that there are a lot of bandwagon style. Everybody wants to attach themselves to a particular style or a particular system. If it's a dance step, everybody wants to vibe to that dance step. If it's a sound, everybody wants to vibe to that sound. An example is the Wobi sound that Olamide brought in. That sound has actually been existing, but based on the popularity Olamide gave to it, everybody wants to actually vibe to that Wobi sound. That almost all the musical artists in the industry are actually doing vibes to that very sound. And then Kiss Daniel actually did the song just a few days back. And then almost every artist actually have been covers for that very song. Yeah. Even though not of good content, but then the sound is something that everybody actually said, okay, we want to vibe to this thing. That's like a copycat thing, if you ask me. But is that right?
Not really. Because when you say it's a copycat, anybody that vibes on that song, vibes bringing himself into the song. I actually did a cover of that too.
Okay.
I just brought my own style into what he did.
So it's not particular. It's not directly a copycat thing. Okay, now let's leave that aside. Let's not talk about every upcoming artist. There are a lot of things that actually discourage upcoming artists. What are the things that you think an upcoming artist must do to see away all of those discouragements around him?
You just have to be positive.
Positive.
Yeah.
Hey, everybody, they're positive or charming. Hey, this positivity.
Most times you meet challenges, definitely. Whatever it is, no matter how milky the road might look. But there are places, there are times you meet challenges, and even if nobody encourages you from the outside, you have to talk to yourself and tell yourself, see, there's something I'm looking at, and there's something I'm looking out for. There's a particular place I want to get to, and I have to get to that place. It doesn't matter what comes between it, I still have to get there. Just being positive is what keeps you going.
Okay, Chami. Let's now talk about something. Let me ask you one straight question now, right now. If I am to give you $10 million and tell you to stop music. $10
million. $10 million. I won't stop.
Stop music. You don't stop music, you're not getting $10 million.
I won't stop music because music will give me more than that.
Are you sure?
Of course.
Charmy.
Of course.
I've seen a lot of artists who actually started as upcoming and ended as upcoming, though.
Yeah, that's for them.
So you believe that with music you can get $110 million. But that's on the long run. But this one is cash, oh, instantly. You can
meet. You're not just there because of the money.
Okay.
Yeah, of course, the money is necessary, but you're not just, okay, let me speak for myself. I'm not just doing music because I necessarily need money. Though I need money, but it is not because of the money.
That you're into music.
No, I'm into music because of the passion. The love.
This passion. Before we come back to that passion, Chami, let's go with this segment. This one is actually called In the Street, where Kevin Swag hosts some other upcoming artists, and we get freestyle sections there to actually vibe along in throughout the one box segment. So enjoy Kevin Swag on this part of the show, In the Street.
Streets most rep. Welcome to another great episode of the Music Number One Talk Show In the Street, and I remain your boy Kelvin Swag. We're still right here in the city of Abuja, making sure we find good and much talent. Today with me is nobody but Mila Boy. Mila Boy, how are you doing now?
I'm good, bro.
What's good?
Everything's soft.
You're looking nice.
Thanks, man.
Tell us about yourself.
Yeah, I'm Mila Boy. Actually, I'm from Anambra State, East. And I base here in Abuja, you know, the city of Maraba. Yeah, doing my thing on the low, you know.
Just yes, like, we all know that Maraba have a lot of great artists. So Mila Boy, tell us, why did you choose music?
I choose music because I have passion for music. You know, music has been a thing I love right from my childhood, you know. So, and I choose music because it's what I have passion for, and I love music.
Okay, like, are you a rapper?
Yo, I'm a rapper, you know.
So, can you do something for us?
Yo, for real.
Yeah, ladies and gentlemen, let's just go to the most favorite part of the show, the freestyle section. We'll be right back.
Yeah. No, in the street, you know what it is, you know. Me the boy one time he's been representing. Give me Swag, what up? Go to church, pray to God. I'm a bunce in the Lord, watch me. Why your homies trying to boy like me? Man, I'm fit, make you better, listen good. I be lying if I tell you, boy, I ain't call me rich. Ricky Rose, a big niche. Streetwise, boy, just the feel of eyes. Don't even try me, I go thinking otherwise. Living my life on the low, man, I'm in it. Must get a life to live, man, I realize to make you better. I got a street life, listen, hey. I just wanna let you know that I'm here, writing dreams on the wall. Nigga boy, Miller, trying your hard, not a form. Mom, always got to check on the sun. Lord knows, man, I love her so much. Hell, Mary, full of grace. Make you better pray for us, make we never see this grace. Pray every day, tied on the wall, eh?
Amazing rap flows from Mila Boy, nice one, bro.
Yeah, thanks, bro.
That's real good.
Yeah, you know what it is.
Yeah, so tell me, what vision do you have for your musical career?
Yo, my musical career, actually, I see myself above, you know. I see myself above.
See yourself everywhere. Everywhere. So, Mila Boy, tell me, who do you want to collaborate with?
Actually, people I really want to collaborate with, actually, in Nigeria. I got Finu. I got Burna Boy, I got my man MI, Ice Prince Zamani, I got YC, I got, you know, all of them rappers, you know what it is.
Man, I'm not sure if we leave Mila Boy, he will feature everybody. Nice one, Mila Boy, it's all good. And before we round up the show, I just want to ask for one last question. Are we expecting anything soon from you?
Yo, I have too many things to offer, you know what it is. Yo.
Yes, let's all watch out for Mila Boy. It is the end of this week's episode of the Music Number One Talk Show In the Street. Kevin Swag and Mila Boy, we're signing out. Cheers!
Baby, your love behind me like
Chami.
Baby, your love did hide me like your
babe, you know say body no be firewood. Genevieve me, you know be Nollywood. Me myself, I was born to be loving you. I feel shoot for your love, be your Robin Hood. You know be Naira, so me I know the value you. I swear down for my heart, I devalue you. I can't lie, babe, I know be lying, man. This no be wash, cause my love no be tsunami. I want to take you to London. At the same time, I want to enter your Me, I'm not small, baby girl, I get it long John. And I'm so wicked, it be like I be young John. The way you hijack my love is awesome. Militant love, hold my heart to a ransom. Oh, fan sang, I de tying an empo. You've stolen my heart from me, I did not for.
Oh my God, it's overtime. We gone, we shine.
Hey, ladies and gentlemen, it's your boy Clinton Cardman. I shine with Lizmo. Keep watching the shine, okay? All right.
We go, we shine. We go, we shine.
That industry right here, you got it live. Now we're back in the studio and I am with Charmy. Charmy, you were talking about passion. Passion. So now, do you think music is something you can actually do for a lifetime, even if you don't earn one naira for it?
Of course. It's something I do, something that I derive joy from.
So what will sustain you on the long run?
I have other things I'm doing.
Like, you have side hustles?
Yes.
I mean, like, how many side hustles do you think an artist should have so that if music doesn't pay, you can always fall back on them?
Depends on what comes in from the side hustle. If what comes in is not enough to foot your bills musically, I think you should increase your side hustle.
Now, somebody told me that if you're actually fetching one water from a bucket and you pour it into a basket, It's sure that basket can never get full. Yeah. Now you're fetching from a bucket that has water in it already, and you're fetching it and you're pouring it into the basket. On the long run, the basket and the bucket will both be empty. Okay. Talking about music, somebody's music not paying him, and then he's spending a lot of money from other hustles into that music. On the long run, don't you think that side hustle would get the person might actually get tired of music because I'm not getting anything from this thing. And this one I'm actually getting money from. I don't have time to dedicate to it because I'm actually in love with music.
Okay. I think before you go into any sort of investment, one thing you need to really figure out is the future of that business. There's no point investing in something which you know would not yield any results at the end of the day. So anyone that, you know, takes money from here, like you said, takes water from here to pour here, you understand? Anybody that does that actually have seen a future in whatever he's doing. So if I should take money from here to, you know, foot my bills musically, it means there's something I'm seeing there that I might really not explain. I might not be able to explain it, but there's a future there.
Not only they see the vision. Hey, Charmy. All right, boss. Now let's talk about that upcoming artist out there who is watching this right now and has been inspired by all you've said. But needs that extra talk of motivation to get him out of that seat he's sitting down right now to take the extra step to pursue his career. What words do you have for that artist out there, that talented person out there, that individual out there, that youth like yourself out there who might not have a positive mind like you?
Okay, before you go into whatever you're going into, music precisely, one thing you need to know is it is not as easy as you think. It is not as easy. The journey to the top is not as rosy as it looks. You understand? So you have to be persistent, that's one, and you have to be consistent. So these two things are actually those things that will take you there. Persistence and being consistent in whatever you're doing.
Right, thank you very much, Charmy, for coming on the show. I must say it's been a pleasure hosting you. And then, you chose $10 million over music. You chose music over $10 million. Seriously?
Yes.
Man, for me, $10 million is actually a good bet. But Charmy said it's not about the money because you might just even get $10 million right now, and in the next instance, it's all missing. But music is a talent that's been with you, that will remain with you till death do you part. So before making choices, always think deep, like Charmy here. All right, now let's go over to that part of the show that gets you inspired, that extra touch of motivation you need. It's the Witty Plus segment. On the Witty Plus segment, we bring to you sometimes a spoken word poem, sometimes a presentation that just gives you that extra ginger, that just gives you that extra motivation to take the best next step. Enjoy.
We go, we shine.
perfection. The conditioned state or quality of being free from all flaws or defects. I think the actual definition should be a 10-letter word describing something that doesn't exist, or prison, maybe straitjacket. See, perfection is a virus, a tumor, a growth. It infects the mind of who it attaches itself to until it eventually destroys the host. I hate the very word perfection. It has driven me crazy for years, guided by fear. I was constantly comparing myself to my peers, stressing and striving to reach some idea that only existed in here. Oh, you thought perfection was real? Well, I disagree. I mean, have you ever seen a perfect tree? In real life, have you ever gone into a forest and seen a perfect tree? Nah, see, they all got a little something going on. Some lean this way, some lean that way, some have a little too much moss, and some got a whole bunch of bark that's been ripped off, but somehow, they're all beautiful. But when it comes to people, we don't seem to see that we are all beautiful in all of our expressions, so we dissect ourselves into pieces, judging each other, thinking perfection is something we can achieve, which leads us to feeling depleted and defeated. But Salvador Dali said it best: have no fear of perfection, because you'll never reach it. Ladies and gentlemen, there are two doors in life. Door number one, be perfect and be admired. Or door number two, be real and be loved. I say choose door number two, and choose it quick, because life's too short to try to live up to something that doesn't even exist. It makes no sense, so please, create your own unique expression. Color outside the lines, be the pretzel that refuses to knot, be the marble that doesn't quite roll right, do the dance that nobody's ever seen before. And don't worry if people stop and stare. I mean, if the Leaning Tower of Pisa was straight, nobody would care. See, when mistakes are made, beauty is birthed. You know why they call it the Model T? Because that's how many letters it took for Henry Ford to get that darn car to work. So don't worry about always being first and getting it right. I mean, Sony's very first product they ever made, it cooked rice. So embrace your mistakes, they are to be savored. Failure is the condiment that gives success its flavor. And true success is being yourself in a world that's constantly trying to make you someone else. You know, I was reading the other day about a Japanese tradition called Kintsugi. What they do is, if an object breaks, they fill the cracks with pure gold, because they believe that when something suffers damage and has a history, it is all the more beautiful. So I say love your cracks. You may call it brokenness, but it is the way your light will shine through. And if you have no one in your corner, then consider me your supporter, and we will smile together as society tries to diagnose our gifts as disorders. You don't need to be a perfect person with perfect makeup, perfect skills, or a perfect build. Because the truth is, real people aren't perfect. And perfect people aren't real.
Right, if you got some motivation right there, that's from the Witty Plus segment. Now let's go over to my favorite part of the show, which happens to be the Amazing TS segment. On the Amazing TS segment, what happens there is an amazing talent showcase. Things you don't usually see, things you don't see every day. This kind of talent, maybe to consider when they single, or when they say you want to do stand-up comedy. This one is something different, where you actually see from Amazing Talent show auditions, and you see people do things that you don't usually see, things that you might never even have seen before. And some of you ask, generalismo, are these things possible? Well, I tell you, they are actually possible, but my brother, my sister, please don't try them at home, because these things have been done over time by trained professionals, and they've mastered the act of doing it. So you never even do the thing before, you just see them on television, you think it's easy, please don't try them at home. Enjoy the Amazing TS segment right now.
Hello Nigeria, hello Abuja. My name is Nancy Orum. I shine with Generalismo, and keep watching Shine on ITV. don't move your muscles.
It's your boy Temple Nation, Temple Rap, Temple Speaking Tongues, aka Fire My Bones, and you are watching Shine with Generalismo. Keep watching, don't go nowhere. This is ITV. That's what's up.
All right, been a wonderful time, been an awesome time on the program. Thank you so much for investing your time on us this evening. So we'll come your way again, same time, same station, next week. I remain Lukman Adelakin, aka the Generalismo. Remember to make your passion your profession, because that's the way to make your vision a realization. Till I come your way again, same time, same station, next week. These are lovely kisses to say goodbye.
We go, we go, we shine. We go, we go.